is the Chimera.
Hill here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it. The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Always, Avengers!
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Ugh!
are no longer a threat. We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear. Stay in range of the control point. The clusters ahead are interconnected molecules of a volatile metal I cannot identify. You'll have to destroy them all or they'll regrow. A cluster has regrown. You must destroy them all or they will keep coming back.
Down you go.
you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
Host!
Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab.
Don't let them intimidate you!
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. I'm inside AIM's security system. On your HUD.
That was nothing.
There, up ahead.
Let's take these guys down. Avengers, we got this.
You made it. An arc reactor close by. Destroy it.
AIM unit spotted. Got the advantage. We're clear. Hostiles!
The reactor is powered by 4 energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor.
Thank you, Avengers. We'll continue monitoring AIM's facilities. Last thing we need is a highly unstable arc reactor in their hands.
Thank you. hear this, Thor. Jarvis, play the message.
Certainly, Miss Romanoff.
Mayday! The Woken hit our Quinjet with an unknown enemy.
Anything that can knock a Quinjet out of the sky is WMD level, which makes the Woken a major threat.
Perhaps their weapon is connected to the machine they were attempting to build when we last encountered them.
If I may, sir, the first clash with the Woken somewhat disturbed you.
So keep your head on straight.
You truly think I would shirk my duty?
No. But I think this hits close to home for you. And a smart enemy will try to exploit that.
Sir, I've established contact with the stranded SHIELD team.
Avengers, our luck just ran out. There's a lot of movement in the forest. The Woken are here.
Better get to them before it's too late.
Guess those are the bad guys. Woo! Woo-hoo!
There they are.
They're alive. Let's do this.
Woo!
Massive burst of multi-spectrum energy originating from a site nearby.
I believe I know what the Woken seek to do. If I am right, the entire world is in terrible danger.
It's not a weapon at all, is it? Our SHIELD friends got too close to what? A test of some kind?
I believe the Woken wish to open a path to Asgard. But mortal machinery cannot control such forces.
Woo!
We must destroy their device.
It sounds as if the Woken are tampering with powers beyond their understanding.
For all his faults, Stark would know this is madness.
What's up?
We should hurry. We can't let the Woken fully...
Ah!
Woken forces inbound.
Damn it, it's an ambush.
Among the gods!
The imposter appears once more.
You poor fools! Don't listen to his lies!
You were right about the bridge. Damn it!
I believe Master Odinson is referring to the Bifrost.
Without the power of Heimdall, their device will tear apart the very fabric of reality.
And it's even worse than I thought.
We must move! Now! The fate of the universe hangs in the balance!
It is finished.
Woohoo!
run!
Don't think they hurt you.
The fool shot his ear! And we're foretold! Do not be fooled!
It is done, sir. Their bridge is no more.
Imposter! Show yourself! You claim to speak for me. Where are you now? You have gone unchallenged too long. I am Thor, God of Thunder, and your evil will darken Midgard no more!
The Woken are still a threat. Just because they failed this time doesn't mean they won't try again. I am to blame. I thought I could lay down the hammer. But in my absence, this evil took root.
Well, we did save the universe.